a brilliant scientist, accused of murdering the young girls who loved him. She was a colleague, invited to share in the discovery of the secret of reanimating the dead. Instead, she discovered the hidden secrets of the castle and its tormented master.
Can you imagine what it must be like to feel subhuman?
It's a classic struggle of good against evil. Between the walls of Blood Castle. Blood Castle.